Mr. Ness, you needed to see me?
Mr. Lazel, please come in. You got my note?
You mean the one you just handed to me in the hallway? Yes, I did. Hi, Mr. Lazel. If you're willing, please meet me in my office for a very urgent assignment. Thanks, Mr. Ness.
Amazing. Thanks for getting my note.
Thanks for handing it to me.
Mr. Lazel, please have a seat. Mr. Lazel, I have an assignment for you.
What is it?
It's about chapel. Chapel is the most important thing we do here. Even more important than selling Raising Cane's on Thursdays. It's a big deal.
Well, I agree. But what does that have to do with me? What are you asking?
Mr. Lazel, on Fridays, we have Students Lead Chapel. It's an amazing opportunity for young men and women who are going through real-life high school experiences to share with their peers in the largest student body in Lutheran high school history, God's Word in unique ways.
That's great. What does that have to do with me? What are you asking?
Mr. Lazel, I need someone to assemble a team, the right team, to share God's Word in front of our student body. I need you to assemble our Lutheran High School worship class.
Wow. Me? I can't believe you've chosen me for this important and urgent task.
Well, the only reason it's urgent is because the other three people I asked before you said no.
Oh.
Including Mr. Dutzman, who said no twice.
Oh. I see.
Mr. Lazel, I believe in you. I'm confident you'll do an okay job.
Wow. Thank you, Mr. Ness. That means a lot coming from you.
Well, it should mean a lot coming from me because I'm the principal.
I'm your man, Mr. Ness. I won't let you down. I will put together this worship class immediately. Such short notice. I bet you're wondering why I called this emergency meeting.
Is it because we have chapel on Friday and Ness needed someone last minute and so he couldn't find anyone else, so he found you?
No. Okay, I'm sorry. I lied. That's exactly what happened. But that is beside the point. We have a mission. We have an opportunity. We are going to get the job done. Each of you brings something to the team. McKenna, you bring creativity. Jody, you are an excellent public speaker.
Thank you, Mr. Lazel.
Jackson, I don't know what you bring to the team, but I'm sure it's going to be great.
Yes, sir, Mr. Lazel.
My point is this. All of you bring something unique. All of you play a part. And together, we are going to lead chapels on Friday, like no other group has ever done before. Together, we are going to inspire. Together, we are going to impact our school. Together, we are going to bring people together and make them laugh. We're going to bring them to tears. We're going to share messages that are relevant, and we are going to speak about topics that are important.
Like how you shouldn't lie.
I said I was sorry. Now who's with me? Who's ready for the challenge?